Have you seen the amount of drip he's got?
Yeah. The
dude's, every time he comes into the paddock, he's like dressed in Armani or whatever, and it's just like, all right, yeah. he's after Lewis's crown as the most fashionable.
He's definitely been to Bicester Village a couple times, mate.
Yeah, definitely.
Been to Bicester Village a couple times. And if you don't know what Bicester Village is, look it up. But
big up, Bicester Village.
Hey, oh.
While we're talking about Guanyu Zhou,